was people. Back again with another review. Couldn't help but buy something else for my bike. Although I'm not going to put this particular item on my 27 Plus, I think I'm going to save this for my other bike. But I just thought I'd go through with you what it is and what it's supposed to do. So, this is a Roswell. I'm assuming the company is called Roswell. I don't really remember. But one of those little bags you put on the up underneath the seat, saddle bags. Goes up underneath the seat. Let's see, how do you open this? Now this one is clearly zipped up with a Ziploc bag. Okay. This one is different from most of the other ones that you see. It's supposed to be water resistant. This particular one they only had in one size, which as you can see is pretty small. Roswell. Okay. 2015. Huh. I'm not about to try to pronounce that name. Let's see. I'm showing that it has, what, three functions? I don't know how true that is. But we shall find out. Let's see. Either it has a short, okay. You can say it has a short zipper or it's stuck. So, let's see. Mounting brackets, the little thingies they always put in new packages. Okay, so you got a zipper on the other side, but I think this is just so you can, I don't know. I thought it was just two zippers for the same compartment. But this is a separate compartment. So I guess if you wanted to put your wallet in there or just put some cash, your credit card, ID, you can put that in there on the one side. And then on the other side, like a small hex wrench set, a few bike tools, patches. And of course, clip the light. It's got one of those pull tabs, so I'm assuming it I'm assuming they got the battery in there already. I did pull it. He still didn't. Oh, okay. Well, now we know the light works. Oh. So it does a pulsating mode, and it's got a steady mode and off. Not bad. Like I said, it's supposed to be water resistant. So for my winter rides, it should keep my stuff pretty dry. This product can also be found on Amazon. So when I get my winter bike all set up, I'll throw this on there and see what happens. All right, that's all for this product review. I'll talk to you later.